Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And I know I haven't posted in a really, really long time, like a new video in a really long time. So I was thinking today, since I'm kind of bored since it's summer, I thought I should do a video. So let's get started with today's video. So today's video is about, well, I was debating on either doing and showing y'all my slime, because I have a lot more slime, new slime, and then should I either that, or should I show y'all all my fidgets or color? But I think I decided on something, and it's fidgets. So we're good with that. And guys, I'm going to try to post once a week. I don't really know what day though. I'm gonna be posting, just look out during the week. So let's get started with showing y'all my fidgets. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go grab the first fidget. So I have pop tubes. So I have this pink one. It's kind of longer. It's pretty cool. And the good thing about pop tubes, you can actually put them back in instead of having them out all the time, which is super fun. I love pop tubes. I have, this one's actually a glow in the dark one. So that's pretty cool. This one's a glow in the dark one. And it's actually shorter than my pink one, but this is another glow-in-the-dark one. I really like it. It's another glow-in-the-dark one. I had a pink one, but I traded with my friend Patty. You've seen her before, so it's kind of cool. And then this one's my big one right here. This is my medium, and these are my smalls. I've seen some that are like that tiny, but this is my big one. It's so black, but I like it because I can annoy my brothers. How it's so good. Okay, I'm gonna go get the next one, and I'll see y'all when I get it. So the next thing is going to be my poppets. So it's gonna be poppets next. So my first poppet is like a little elephant. It's super cute. I love poppets. They're so fun. But they're so, like, I love the sound that they make because it's just really cool. But you can hear it. I love the sound of poppets. That's an elephant one. It's blue and pink. And I have an Among Us one that me and my friend traded. It's a rainbow Among Us character. So that's pretty cool. Then I have, okay, so when I first got this, me and my friend traded, I thought it was a house, but it's actually a chocolate bar, because you can see the bottom of it, and this is the wrapper right here. It's actually pretty cool looking. It's a rainbow chocolate bar, which is pretty cool. So that's my other one. My next one is this little purse. You can open it up, put stuff in it, you can close it, and you can put it on your backpack. But it's super cute pineapple. And then you just open it, and you can pop them back. Like that. Okay, I have a lot of pockets. So our next one is another keychain. It's a green butterfly. I really like it. It's super cute. It's just a tiny poppet. It's one of those mini keychain poppets. But I have some bracelets. I have two bracelets. This one is the one I had before, and it's kind of broken in these two spots because they keep on coming out. And I don't know why. But they're really quiet. But yeah, and then I have this bracelet from my friend. And they traded. Sorry, my mom was talking to the dogs, so it's fine. But I popped it to the good side, and look. I just pop it like that. Isn't that cool? Doesn't make a sound, though, but I'll let you watch the sound. Oh, that one did not make a sound. Let's try that again. There we go. Okay, so that was all my pop-its. Let's go to the next one. I think I'm doing dimples next, so let's get to the dimples. So I'm on to the dimples. I only have three dimples, which is not sad, so I love dimples. But I traded one with my other friend next door, so it's fine. I think I gave it to him, but I don't know. But this is my first one. It's a fidget spinner dimple. A rainbow one, and super cool. It's actually a pop socket. You take this red sticker off and you can like put it to your foot. It's a pop socket. Pop socket. It's pretty cool. Cool fidget spinner. Love fidget spinner dimple. So I have my other dimple. It's just a regular dimple, a simple dimple. Regular simple dimple. And I love this dimple. It's so easy to pop. Love it so much that I could just hold this for hours. But that's my other dimple. It's just a regular one. Just a regular dimple. These are called simple dimples, and others that don't look like this are just dimples. I say that, I don't know why, but I just say that these are simple dimples, and then I call like these dimples because they're not like just simple and plain, you know, like this, but you know, yeah. My next dimple, which is my favorite dimple out of all of them, is my galaxy one. I love it. And then there's a big sun in the middle. And so makes it really cool. I love the sun in the middle because it just is the biggest one. So the biggest one is usually the funnest. So it's kind of cool, but I love my galaxy one. So let's get on to the next one. I have some squishies. So I'm gonna start with my weird squishy first. I mean, it's not really a squishy, but this is it. And you can squish this. And there's like some weird stuff inside. So, sorry, my phone is being really loud. So this is squishy, yeah. But then, so I have this cat squishy that actually, I colored it. I was not thinking of this one. But I actually colored it. It's pretty cute. Yeah, it's just a weird color for a cat, but it's just squishy. Okay, so now I have another one, and it's a unicorn, the horn, and that's like the stars stuff. It's really good. mushy. It's not really slow rising. It's really fast. I think this one's really slow rising. Alright, y'all better see. It's kind of slow rising, but this one's really fast rising. So, I have my next one, and it's like a unicorn donut. It lost its horn too. And now it looks like an elephant, kind of. But it's like a little donut, unicorn donut thing. Pretty squishy. This is actually my favorite one. My favorite squishy. My least favorite squishy. This, definitely. So this is my favorite one. Super cute. So, let's get on to the next. So, I have stress balls now. I'm going to go from the least coolest to the most coolest, like the regular to, you know, the most creative. So I have, it's kind of dirty, but you know, ignore the dirtiness. I don't know if y'all can see it on camera, but I have a regular purple needle. Well, my stuff is trying to roll away. But these are like my stress balls or needles, but two of them aren't needles. So, this is my regular purple needle. Whoa. This is my regular one, and it's just purple, and it's just a regular needle. Next, I don't have a needle. It's called a dough ball, but it's really dirty too. But you can like stretch it and stuff. I really like dough balls. If mine just has air in it, so it's not as good. See how air? See how much air it has in it? Yeah. I had an orange one, but it popped. So this is my dough ball. I have a green one. This is a green. If you don't know your colors, so you better know your colors, because that's really important. So. A green dough ball. I have an Orbeez ball, which is really hard to squish, but it's an Orbeez ball with foam balls in it, and it's pink. It's actually pink Orbeez with a clear covering with foam balls. So this one's actually a pretty cool one. It just has a few pairs on it. That's a pretty cool one. I think this is actually really hard to squeeze. Well, it's not really hard. I can squeeze it pretty easily, but it's just like, it hurts after a little while. It's like tiring out my hand. So that, and then I have two fruits. I have an orange and a strawberry. So my orange is just a regular orange needle, but it's just an orange, it's a fruit. So it's kind of cool. This one's really clean, actually, just a few hairs on it. But pretty cool. But yeah, I had to move. But I have the strawberry now. I'm in my room. But yeah, this is a cute little thing. Yeah. Neato. Sure. Okay, so next is my Moshies action. So we can okay, so first I have a Christmas, three Christmas ones I got from a countdown counter. This is like a little snowman. It's really dirty, but they stretch. So it's a little snowman. And then I've got a present. It's actually glittery. Yeah, pretty cool. And then I have this snowflake. And then for my animals, I have a little, I don't know what this is. I really don't. It's just a little blob. But it's a Moshi. But yeah. And then I have this cat first. I have this little cat. Super cute. Cute little cat. And then I have this pink cat. Pretty cute too. And then I have my beer friends. It's actually from Pick Me Pop Dummy, but they're kind of like Moshis, but they're these things. If you ever got Pick Me Pop Dummy, you know they're. But they're kind of stretchy, which is kind of weird. Oh, I was looking at something. Okay. So I have my Moshis. And then I have some slap bracelets. This one is like unicorns, donuts, ice cream, rainbows, cupcakes, all of the fun stuff. And then I have this one. It's just a, like two different. These are two different, so it's cool. The stylish. Okay, so. So this is my pea popper face. It's kind of like that here because I don't have a lot so much. These didn't have any faces on the side. They were just like little. Ooh, that is nice. Okay, but I can put these on my backpack and stuff. These are hard to squish out. But just a little. Because that's on my hand, sorry. Those two left. So those are my poppers. And this is just random stuff that I have. Monkey noodle. Cool. So you can go out, around, and back in, out, and together, out, and around, and it's so cool. And then, one of my favorites, the rocky truck. I love the rocky truck. I love the sound. Thanks for watching this video. Oh my gosh. Thank you for watching this video, guys. Subscribe if you haven't already. Give this video a big thumbs up. And yeah, subscribe. And yeah, if you can comment, yeah. And please comment hashtag fidgets and I will look at it and then I will say your name in the next video. So thank you guys so much for watching.